Moving up for trial number two. This is for the trot. Set and away, Musgrove off the 40 has stepped away quite well, and beginning well off the front was I'm Anonymous, and I'm Anonymous leading the way. In second placing was Salute to Cabby, third Possumistic, and fourth and the long gap then to Musgrove at the tail of the field. They head out of the straight, and I'm Anonymous leading the way. Salute to Cabby in second spot from Possumistic and Musgrove. So they're in race book order, 1, 2, 3, 4, and they head down the back straight. And I'm Anonymous stepped away nicely from Salute to Cabby second, and third Possumistic, and fourth is Musgrove. A field of four, and they run down the back straight, and I'm Anonymous leading the way. In second spot was Salute to Cabby, and third was Possumistic, and fourth and last was Musgrove. Past the 1600, lead time in 52.9. And the front runner, I'm Anonymous. From in second placing, Salute to Cabby, Possumistic third, and fourth and last is Musgrove. They run off the top turn inside the 1400. And I'm Anonymous, just racing a little bit keenly, 52.9 the lead time, is trotting along strongly by about 8 metres to Salute to Cabby, Possumistic third, and fourth is Musgrove. There's no change in the order, and they head up with 1,200 metres to travel. The first quarter about to be semaphored, 30.5, so it was pretty solid, and I'm Anonymous was pretty keen out in the lead, and you can still see Greek Sugars just laying back in the cart, trying to get it to settle a little bit, and I'm Anonymous in front. Salute to Cabby second, and third spot Possumistic, and fourth was Musgrove, who's done a good job to tack up with the tempo up near the lead and starts to make its move around the field. They swing out of the straight, 900 metres to travel. I'm Anonymous in front from Salute to Cabby. Musgrove third, and fourth was Possumistic. Past the 800, they've steadied up here. 31.8 was the second quarter, so 62.3 to half. And I'm Anonymous in front, 4 metres from Musgrove. Salute to Cabby now in the box seat, put in a pocket, and Possumistic is fourth and last of all. They go down the back inside to 600, and I'm Anonymous in front. From on the outside, Musgrove at the leader's wheel. In third spot, Salute to Cabby will wait the sprint lane, and Possumistic at the tail, but in striking range. They go up to the 400. Third quarter in 30.5, so it's been even quarters, and they run up towards the turn, and I'm Anonymous in front from Musgrove. Salute to Cabby's enjoyed a great trip, and Possumistic sticks to the pegs. They turn for home, and in front is I'm Anonymous. Coming to the outside, Salute to Cabby, Possumistic back to the inside. Salute to Cabby starting the wind-up. It's coming quickly, and Salute to Cabby's finishing over the top of I'm Anonymous, who's fighting back, and they go to the line. Salute to Cabby scores. Salute to Cabby just from I'm Anonymous, who certainly rallied again on the line. Possumistic getting home late third, and Musgrove fourth. Last quarter, 29.4. They've gone 30.5, 31.8, 30.5, 29.4, and a mile rate of 25.9. Good solid tempo there set by I'm Anonymous, with Salute to Cabby just finishing just a shade better. To score, I'm Anonymous second, Possumistic third, Musgrove fourth. Mile rate of 25.9. Last mile in 22.4, last half in 60, and the quarters were 30.5, 31.8, 30.5, 29.4, and that lead time was 52.9, mile rate 259, last mile 224, last half in 60. The margins were ahead by 8.5, ahead by 8.5. Salute to Cabby first, second number one I'm Anonymous, third Possumistic, and Musgrove fourth.